Bryce Johnson with the rebound, fumbles it, ball loose on the deck, bodies to the floor. Johnson comes out of there with it. Front court quickly to Jackson. Right wing to Pinson. No look to Meeks. He fouled and gets the layup to drop.
It was a great pass by Pinson because Pinson saw that he had a wide open three. And when that happened, Kennedy Meeks was wide open underneath, and it was just a quick, almost barely caught it before he whistled it down low to Kennedy.